I'll get the fire.
I will follow you.
Having spent the better part of 3 months helping Alan working to build that wonderful little pit house and using all authentic tools to see it implode just the way we hoped it would have. It was just exactly what we had anticipated when we were building it.
Pit house is a early ag style house that they would have been built like this about 2,000 years ago here in the Tucson Basin.
Archaeology Southwest today did a half-scale burn of a Cienega pit house as an experimental archaeology demonstration for the public and also as a research project as part of their hands-on archaeology program. And they invited not only their members, but members of the archaeology community and children who had been involved in their hands-on archaeology program. And it was wonderful, and it was tremendous. And it was a great example of involving not only the community, but involving local researchers.
In excavations, we found many houses like this that we've excavated down on along the Santa Cruz in the river down there that have been burnt down. We find spots on the floors of these houses that are heavily oxidized, that have heavy layers of ash on the floor. And so we want to, and oftentimes these areas, they butt up against the wall of the house. So we want to see if there was grass thatching in there, if that could even possibly happen.
It actually surprised me a little bit how quickly it went, and particularly that it went as much as it did with the adobe cap. Didn't really expect that. So that's always fun to see things that you don't expect.
What they're creating is a low impact model that can be excavated and compared to archaeological remains that they find in the actual record around this area.
What we're planning on doing after the house burns down, we will bury it and then come back in a couple years and excavate it and study what happens to the materials that we put in the house.
What was most interesting was the fact that it really was a lot easier to burn this than I think many of us expected, and the fire was intense and fairly rapid in its action. And I think one of the fun things is that it really looks, just seeing what has died down into the remnant of that pit structure, looking into the pit there, it resembles a lot of the things that we've seen in archaeological context. So it'll be interesting to see how that plays out in the future.
It seemed like everybody that came today had a great time, and we're positive. Everybody was super excited about it.
It was built with the hands of local people and local children, and then those children and those researchers got to see the culmination of all that hard work kind of go up in flames, but for a good purpose.
And the fact that it got so hot, we had to move because it was getting way too hot there.
I think it was a lot more than I think most people expected it to be. It just, I can't stop grinning. It was so good and fun.